Recorded Books and RB Digital present Prairie Days, written by Patricia MacLachlan, illustrated by Micha Archer, read by Susan Bennett. Where I was born, there was a sky so big, there was no end of it. The summer mornings were cool, and the sun rose orange. Where I was born, the earth smelled of cattle and bluegrass and hyssop. When I lay down in the fields next to my farm, I could smell Mama's wild roses that grew next to the hollyhocks. There were small towns with names we loved: Sunrise, Rattlesnake, Chugwater, and Spotted Horse. There were filling stations where Papa put gas into his old gray car, and we got drinks out of cold water lift-top tanks. There were prairie birds, grouse, scissor tails, magpies, and dippers in the rushing streams where the prairie met the mountains. There were farm horses to ride, Liddy and Blue and Joe, who we galloped on dirt roads and across fields and over fences, who pulled the plows and wagons. We rode the filled wagon to the tall granary by the railroad, buried in grain that sneaked into our pockets and the cuffs of our jeans. There were farm dogs who slept on the wooden porches when they weren't working: Duke and Skippy and three-legged May, who kept up with them. And worker dogs herded the cattle and sheep, nipping, barking, circling to keep the herd safe from coyotes and wolves. Bucky and Prince were brave dogs who ate well and slept well and loved their work. In the heat of summer, we swam in the farm pond, floating, spitting streams of water high into the blue sky. Sometimes we drove to town to buy the cloth Mama wanted, the tools for Papa, and pencils and penny mints for us. There were cowboys in town. Some of them were poets who said, "Hello, little lady," to Mama. They had dogs, too, who sat patiently in the beds of their trucks outside diners where the cowboys ate and drank. When we drove home, we saw prairie dogs sitting by their holes, watching us, before they plunged down under the earth again. And when the day was over, and it was dusk, we played kick the can, hidden behind sheds and bushes, laughing, shrieking, rushing out to kick the can in the middle of the dirt road, half frightened when the darkness came. We never stopped until mothers and fathers, aunts and uncles or grandparents came out of their houses to bring us in for bed, where we read under quilts of stars, pinwheels, squares, with our flashlights, until we fell asleep and the summer moon rose yellow. The end. This is Susan Bennett. We hope you've enjoyed this reading of Prairie Days, written by Patricia MacLachlan, illustrated by Micha Archer. Recorded books are available wherever audiobooks are sold. And thanks for reading this book.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.